Jurkovec did not have to throw it a lot last week against Virginia Tech. He will throw it again. He'll air it out down the middle of the field and a wide open man. It's Zay Flowers into the end zone for Boston College. 48 yards for BC. Gibbs from the two. Division. The burst. There goes Gibbs across midfield. Gibbs to the 10. And he is gone. 98 yards. And the kick return by Gibbs for a touchdown.
Have taken the pop to that defensive line. Winning the battles up front early.
This pass to the goal line and caught for a touchdown. What a throw by Yates. What a catch by Carter. 12 yards. Georgia Tech in the end zone.
Five of Georgia Tech now.
That pass yielded the first down for the Eagles. Right side, Garwo. Another move and down of 15. Did the ball come out at the end? Georgia Tech thinks it has the football, and the officials agree. Georgia Tech had three fumble recoveries a week ago. They've got one here.
November, it's in the little details, the little things that they're going to bring into the rest of the season, guys.
Lauren, thank you. They forget the details on defense as Georgia Tech goes down to the 1 and 27 yards for Jordan Mason.
Here's J.P. Mason, and quickly over the ball.
To the end zone and in for the touchdown. Yates hung on to it, Bates, and he's in for the score for the Yellow Jackets.
They're saying James is going to be fitted for some sort of midsection flak jacket.
Here's Jurkovec, deep ball, Zay Flowers open, and into the end zone. Jurkovec and Flowers again, and this time it's 39 yards for the Eagles. Second and seven. Jurkovec takes off to the goal line, and Phil Jurkovec dances into the end zone for the Eagles from 8 yards away.
Big play here.
One for two on third down. Eagles deep ball, open man at the 30, diving attempt, and caught Jaden Williams. Another long chunk through the air.
On his feet, he can really do some damage. Fresh set of downs for the Eagles here.
This is Jurkovec again. To the five. Spinning to the goal line. Jurkovec is in for the BC touchdown.
But the Jackets coming out of a short end against the Canes. There's a play fake.
Yates looking to the end zone. It's intercepted near the three. Would-be. Interception, Boston College, and the Yellow Jackets are turned back.
Linton, 31 yards away for Boston College, and that is right down the middle.
Gibbs to the end zone, and he barrels his way in for Georgia Tech.
That student section of the band behind the end zone, behind Jurkovec. Trying to support its team
over the middle and threading the pass up to the 25-yard line to Trey Barry.
This is the 10th play of the drive.
Jurkovec, all kinds of room. A lane to the end zone. And for the third time of the game, Jurkovec with a rushing TD for the Eagles
from their own 39-yard line.
Pressure on Yates and a blitz, and he's dragged to the turf. Boston College with the sack. 41-30.
And the first win in Atlanta since 07 for the Eagle program. Jeff Hafley's team is bowl eligible.